Can we just forget about the WWE brand split? I mean, we're just a few weeks away, removed from this year's the 2023 WWE draft, and WWE is just spitting in the face of fans. They don't care. Why should you? And in this video, I'm going to break down why not only WWE doesn't care, but also because we should just forget about the brand split. Forget about it. There's no separate rosters for Raw. There's no separate roster for SmackDown and NXT. No, 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 no. Especially with Raw and SmackDown, your main roster talent. Let's just forget about the brand split, okay? WWE doesn't care. It's okay. Just let it go. So, this is what happened, okay? So, as I record this, it is June 1st, 2023. WWE holds the June 2nd SmackDown. And they're advertising two Raw stars, okay? Two of them. Fans who have criticized WWE for the lack of sticking with brand split for Raw and SmackDown just weeks after the draft, well, they got another example of the company not sticking to it because not only is WWE advertising Raw's Cody Rhodes for Friday SmackDown in Wilkes-Barre, PA, this comes fresh off the heels of SmackDown's AJ Styles, who had actually traveled after Night of Champions, where he challenged for the vacant, well, he didn't challenge, but he wrestled in the tournament finals to crown a new World Heavyweight Champion against Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins obviously won because he's a Raw star for a Raw title, but I digress. He had actually flown home. He was home with his family, relaxing, and then he got a call. Oh, by the way, Vince McMahon wants you on Raw. Okay, that was a reported late decision to add him to the show. Fast forward a few days later, now WWE's advertising The Miz for Friday SmackDown, and get this, they're saying, billing, get ready to see Raw's Miz and Cody Rhodes at Friday Night SmackDown. Now look, it's possible that they just work a dark match. It's possible they just appear on the show, but it doesn't even matter. It doesn't matter if they're just used for dark matches, and it doesn't matter if they appear on television. The fact remains that WWE does not care, and so should you. Don't care because it's done. They didn't know how to do it the first time. They didn't know how to do it a second time, and for the third time, they don't know how to do it. Just let it go.